in person.
I think that the point Dr. Carr's making is that there are many answers to this question.
Yeah, and the skin does not burn at 44 degrees C because there are people who have... I have been in 48 degrees C and my skin did not burn. However, if you're talking about being redness, are you getting your skin from sunburn or from hot water? Which one? Is that what you want to discuss?
Yeah, I guess, you know, if you go from somewhere cold and jump in a hot bath, it feels like it's burning. Is that actually doing any damage to the skin, or is that just the pain receptors being a bit confused by the change in temperature?
The second one, and providing it's under about 45, the skin really is definitely heading for genuine damage in the short term from a very short exposure. Above 50 is very nasty. 40 should be fine. 40 should be fine.
Hey, we've got Ben on the line calling in from One Mile Beach. Hey, Ben.
Oh, hey, doctor.
Fuck this fucking girl.
Hi, mate.